Southern Nevada's first Black police officer will be laid to rest today. Herman Moody's funeral is being held at Mountaintop Faith Ministries. Public viewing is at 10. The funeral begins at 11. Detective Moody passed away February 25th. He was 98 years old.